I've been working here for so long, and again, for me, the South is no more a place that I can say is away from my home. It's just, it's like my home now. So I feel very much at home. I feel very happy when I come here, and I feel a lot like myself. So it's, you know, I'm pretty much at home. So I'm, yeah, very my accent is, even my English sounds like that. So forget Tamil and Telugu, when I speak English it sounds like the South Indian English. So I've like completely gotten into it. Now, I always or actor mari paakra. I've never seen myself as a star or somebody. You know, fame and name comes with this profession, but for me, acting has always been what's most important. And inge irunda kuda na or actor da irken, and Hindi ko pona kuda or actor da irken. So andha or vishayam na epovume marak maten. And I try keeping the hard work and, you know, just do what I think I can do to my level best. And I absolutely enjoy movies. And I'm so happy that Filmfare recognizes that talent. And I think the awards are always very just. And, you know, you really feel like it's absolutely deserving. So I think it's a beautiful, beautiful way of recognizing talent. And thank you. Thank you for having these awards. I'm doing a film with Ajith. And the padathukku per, I think, Vinayakam Brothers potirukanga. I think so. This is the recent thing that I've heard. And romba excited ah irken ena Ajith sir kuda nadikkiradhukku chance vandirchi. So everybody loves Ajith and his work, and he's done such a huge body of work. So very excited, and it's going to be a very nice film. It's with Shiva directed Sirutai. So I've worked with him before, and enoda second padam. And Ajith is an absolute gentleman, so romba enjoy pandra shooting. What I feel, the cinema has become very global now. It's not about South films or Hindi films or English films. Now films are being looked at, you know, as I think everybody all over the world is being exposed to all kind of cinema. So we are in a very beautiful phase right now, where, you know, this exchange of you know, actors is happening. And when I see Dhanush or Shruti or Ilyana, they all shining, and I feel so happy because I have all my friends, and I've met them. So it's really nice to see them do really well, and I'm very proud of them, and I really wish them a fantastic career ahead, because they're all very, very good actors and very deserving.
Aaj actually 60th idea of Filmfare South ki inauguration ki gayi hai, and bahut hi khushi ka din hai, kyunki 100 years of Indian cinema complete hua hai, and this award ceremony will be really, really special. South ke jo bhi nominations हैं और and awardees हैं, उनको मेरी तरफ से बहुत बहुत बधाई हो, and very happy for all of them, and really looking forward to the event. That's the fun part. Well, the last year I performed for the Filmfare South, and it was an amazing experience for me. I really, really enjoyed myself. I don't know if this year I would be able to, but I always wait for Filmfare awards, either to perform or to even just watch it on TV. The films that I'm doing right now in Hindi is a film with Akshay Kumar. It's called It's Entertainment. It's going to be directed by Sajid Farhad, and I'm doing a film with Saif Ali Khan, which is going to be directed by Sajid Khan. And in Tamil, I'm doing a film with Ajith. In Telugu, I'm doing a film with Mahesh Babu. So yes, it's an interesting, you know, setup. I have like Tamil, Telugu, Hindi films, so I'm all very ticked and very excited about this year. मैं जब भी यू नो अभी जब मैं फिल्म फेयर देखती हूँ तो मेरे लिए बहुत ही टचिंग मोमेंट हो जाता है, क्योंकि बचपन में मैं टीवी पे देखा करती थी, अभी फिल्म फेयर में परफॉर्म कर रही हूँ तो बहुत खुशी की बात है मेरे लिए. और मोर ओवर आई थिंक द होल फिल्म फेयर फैमिली इज सच अ दे सो स्वीट एंड दे मेक यू फील सो मच एट होम. सो आई रियली एन्जॉय इवन स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद देम व्हाइल द अवार्ड फंक्शन इज हैपनिंग.